The Halda River is the one and the only natural carp breeding ground in Bangladesh from where fertilized carp fishes, Katla Katla, Labio Rahita, Labio Kalbasu and Serenus Mergala, eggs are collected by local fishermen and egg collectors during April to June almost every year for time immemorial. The collected eggs are hatched in the artificial mud-made scoop on the riverbank to produce carp fries. The fry from here are supplied to different regions of the country for aquaculture. Halda River is one of the major rivers in the southeast region of Bangladesh. It originates from Halda Kaura at the area of Tuno, Patakaro Union in Rangarha Pazila under Kagrakri district, former Chittagong Hill Tracks, Bangladesh. It flows through Fatik Charia Pazila, Hathhazaria Pazila, Rosana Pazila and Chittagong Changantana before falling into the Karnaphuli River. The 98 kilometers long river has a very turbulent tributary, the Dharung River, which joins at Sundarpur about 48.25 kilometers downstream. The river is navigable by big boats 29 kilometers into it, up to Nath Sirhat, and by small boats 16 to 24 kilometers further, up to Narayanhat. The Halda River is also famous for breeding pure Indian major carps. This is the only pure Indian major carp breeding field of Bangladesh, perhaps in South Asia. Different man-made and natural disasters like destruction of spawning ground by oxbow cutting, massive quarry of sands from riverbed illegally by a section of unscrupulous traders, pollution of the river by industrial waste, unplanned construction of a good number of sluice gates by the locals for irrigation purpose, indiscriminate catching and killing of the brood fishes and climate change in the river have posed a serious threat to the biodiversity of the Halda. Due to these risk factors, the river that was once a haven for brood fishes for releasing their eggs has now turned into a quite dangerous one, resulting in drastic fall in the availability of eggs and fish fries of natural species as lesser number of brood fishes have come here for releasing eggs in the recent years.